Hi everyone, this is Aria from Aria's Global Kitchen. Welcome to my channel. Ayan, today we're going to cook chicken wrapped in pandan leaves. Okay, so in cooking chicken wrapped with pandan leaves, we'll be needing these are the ingredients. Okay, so these are the... Hi everyone, this is Aria from Aria's Global Kitchen. Today we're going to cook chicken wrap in pandan leaves. So the ingredients are, of course, we will be needing a pandan leaves, and then here we have like 600 grams of chicken thigh. It's a boneless. So, and then I have a fish sauce here, 1 tablespoon. And 1 tablespoon of oyster sauce and 1 tablespoon of fish sauce, and this is the coconut milk, like 4 tablespoon, and I have here a palm sugar, garlic, shallot, ginger, lemongrass, and coriander roots. So all this we're going to blend it to make a paste. We're going to marinate all these things, all this meat, into this paste. So first, okay, there you go, this is my blender. So all we have to do is to just put everything in our, so we'll put the lemongrass, the ginger, the palm sugar, shallot, and the two cloves of garlic. Okay, and then we'll add in our fish sauce, our oyster sauce. And then our fish sauce. Or maybe I'll add some more. This is sesame oil, by the way. I forgot. Sesame oil, 1 tablespoon. This is our fish sauce, 2 tablespoons, maybe. Mm-hmm. And then our coconut milk. Okay. Here we go. We just have to blend it. We just have to... Okay. Mm-hmm. we're going to taste it. Okay, remember to taste it first. What's that? Oops. So we just continue to blend it. And then we're going to, so I put the chicken here so that we have enough space. So we're going to add in the chicken. We're going to put the paste here. Let's marinate the chicken. So we'll add in the coriander roots. This will add the flavor to our chicken. So we're going to marinate it like 2 hours before cooking it. Let's marinate for 2 hours and then we're going to wrap it in the pandan leaves. So this is our marinated chicken with the paste that we blend a while ago. So again, we blend the garlic, lemongrass, shallot, sesame oil, oyster sauce, fish sauce, and garlic. So we're going to marinate it 2 hours. Or if the longer you marinate it, the flavorful it is. But I think it's gonna be tasty. Yes. Okay. So. nabandan natin ang chicken. So, we wrap it already. So, we're going to fry it now.